Hello guys, welcome back to Fire Entertainment TV for the episode concerning all your favorite TV shows. And in today's episode, we're going to discuss about Toby and why she had to leave the Malia Citizen TV show. Please, first of all, don't forget to leave this video a like. Give it a thumbs up as it really boosts us a lot. Also, subscribe and turn on the notification bell on to be notified on our next update. So, let's go into it. Toby is one of the most talented actors in Kenya. She started acting on Maisha Magic, and her fame rose when she appeared as a minor actor on Maria Citizen TV show as Kobe's sister and Bondi's partner. Later, she decided to quit working with Bondi as that life wasn't for her anymore. She decided to join her sister to partner with Ghetto Queen Maria. Maria later was kidnapped by Bondi, as we all know, but nobody in the ghetto had evidence that it was Bondi, but they all suspected it was Bondi except for Ezekiel. Toby, revealing Bondi's behavior, was later executed according to the show. Toby had to leave so as to make the series more interesting and raise more questions to the audience on how and when Bondi might be stopped. Another reason was to raise an alarm that the series is not coming to an end very soon, as she got executed after Daniel and Patricia, new actors, were introduced to the show. This is a trick that directors and producers do. They limit one of the loved actors on the show to raise more questions to the audience and introduce more actors to increase the content and the time length of the show. Another reason why she left is because sometimes actors sign contracts which might come to an end very soon. She might have moved to another country also, or she is on a new series as a main actor. Last but not least, her role on the show was getting depleted. When roles of an actor get depleted or get exhausted, the script and the storyline gets boring. Hence, I need to make a plan on how the show content will be as interesting as it can be, even if it takes to sacrifice one of the fine actors out of the show to make it more interesting and raise more questions to the audience. Thanks so much for watching on today's episode. Please leave a like on this video and subscribe. Turn on the notification bell to be notified for our next episode. Thank you.